Monkey.
Good morning, guys. It's your guys, Short and Natural, back with another video. Today is 8:46 in the morning. We're on our way, me and my mom are on our way to go get our feet done. Cause our feet are crusty. But we're on our way. If I sound this, I am so tired. If you don't know, I do work overnight. So usually I get off at 5. I got off at 3, you know. So I always get off at 3 on my last day of work. Knows I catch up on some rest or whatever. Didn't catch up on the rest. I literally laid down at around 7 because I caught her 7:19. I was like, gonna get up, take Noah to school, whatever, because you can't take it too late or whatever. And she literally called me like 10 minutes ago to get back up. What a boogie in my nose. I'll get up.
Always.
But say good morning, Mom.
Good morning.
She's tired too, but I am way more tired. My hair is a mess. I have to actually wash my hair today. You wouldn't think my hair is crusty dusty at the top from the spritz, but it is from me scratching it. But you can't tell right here, and I can't. Nope. And I gotta fix her hair today before the day is over with, and I have some other stuff to do today. Yeah, I will be on. What are you talking about?
Where are we going today?
We going to go get our nails done.
After that,
I can't have you with me in the store. You could go, you just can't like be hip and bone when I'm looking for something.
I didn't even want to go.
But y'all see these ledges laid. These edges are laid. Oh my. But y'all know y'all see it. So we're on our way right now to the nail salon. And I think I'm gonna get my eyebrows done. I gotta wash my hair today. Alright, so yeah, I had to stop by the gas station to get a Red Bull to get some type of energy. They didn't even have no flavors. Like, who does that? What type of gas station?
Ugly like that.
That man wasn't good. Okay. I got a Red Bull. I wanted the, like, the flavored one. My mom liked the flavored ones. I put her on to them, but they didn't have the flavored ones, so she was like, no. But I was about to get a Monster because it's a way bigger one than this, but you know, they say Monsters are not that good for you, but I don't think nothing is good for you in this type of world nowadays. I hope Monique or Monica, whatever her name is, I hope she's here to do my eyebrows because my eyebrows look a mess. Very much a mess. So we pulled up. Look. Pulled up. It's called DK Nails. This is where we go. See our nails and eyebrows done. Because my feet are looking a hot, freak, hot, picking mess, okay? We're going to see. Okay. So we made it inside. Getting these back boys clipped down. Getting a pedicure. I was just gonna get my toes polished, but I might as well get a pedicure, you know. I go see. Look, Mom. So that's what I'm doing right now.
Eyebrows.
All right, so got my eyebrows fixed. Ooh. Oh, I think he just getting them. Oh, this is literally what I have on, y'all. Nothing, nothing at all.
Yes, he's just getting.
Oh, these eyebrows looking right. Y'all, I already know I'm a thick girl, fat with a PHAT. So, got me some McDonald's. I love me some McDonald's. It's fat in that butt hair. Me? Okay. Where we going? I always get the 2 for $3 cheap with the McDouble extra onions.
No salt.
They don't got no salt. That's why I be getting some. Ooh, damn, she gave me a. Oh! I ain't never see this much ranch in my life. And it's still another one in the bag.
Thank Lord, I'm saving it.
This lady got her some salt. She got her some salt. Let
okay,
me get
you
her.
Said you're going to where?
I ain't going to Marshall.
I don't believe I got you. That got me out here in the goddamn storm.
Why are you talking about me? Mm. And I got a large cup of water, y'all. See, I got something healthy. That large cup of water.
She got so healthy, the large cup of water.
Sure. I don't got nowhere to put y'all, to be honest with you. Cause this ain't my car and she don't got no thing.
Can you buy me one?
Yeah, I could buy you one. I'll buy it off your Amazon. Just order off Amazon with my card. Don't try to splurge now, cause it's gonna decline one day. Mm. Just though God, devil's a liar. But but I'm finna eat. If you don't like ranch, then something is absolutely wrong.
Some more
Nike slides. Mm. What?
There's one down now.
So I do ketchup and ranch, and then I dip my fry.
So what's wrong with Mikey and what you call it?
Mm-hmm. Before I go into the stove, and she got a chicken sandwich and cheese. And I told y'all they got McDouble. This right here. I gotta leave him going home.
You kicking him out the bed.
Taking a shower. And then I'm gonna head to my cousin house. Well, her mama house. Cause she over there. Cause she gonna go with me to the store to look for some stuff. For her. She mad because I don't want to take her to the store.
I don't care. Tell your blog. What they going to do to me?
I told y'all she mad because I don't want to take her to the store with me. Like, who does that? I'm going for you. Why would I want you to store?
Me.
Why, to be nosy?
Exactly.
There you go. That's exactly why you can't go. Where's that? I told her we having a dinner date on Friday. So she gotta get cute. We having it in the car, but she only got 3 places to choose: McDonald's, Burger King, and Wendy's.
Mm-hmm. You do that, and you don't be choosing a place too.
What?
In your car, under the tree or the front porch.
She keep asking me, "Where you going on Friday?" I said, "To hell if we don't pray." She used to tell me that when I was younger, right? And I got her. And what you did? Laughed, right? Mm-hmm. What?
Yeah, I told you to get out of my car.
Mm. Yeah, I love eating, to be honest with y'all. That's why I can't lose no weight. But, that's all right. Huh? That's why I can't lose no weight right now.
You want some more muffins right
now? Yep. These things so fresh. Ever since I came back to Miami, I saw my face been breaking out.
My face was under control.
My face was ugly.
In New York.
Showing the ugliness.
If I'm ugly, you ugly. Where are your earrings at?
In the dome.
I gotta fix her hair today. I gotta fix it today. Yeah, I need to fix it today. Ooh. That thing is so good.
What a nice and cool.
It really is. All right, y'all. See, I'm at Marshall's. Ooh, my stomach is so full. So I'm looking a little ratchet, but it's all right. If y'all wondering what I use on my edges, I'm gonna have to show y'all. My mama, it's my mama edge control. I asked her to buy me one, so.
You going to
shoot
carnival
too? All right, so I already found me some shoes that I actually think are cute, which are these. These are 7.5, but I got this size 8. I'm gonna show you guys how it looks on my feet. So cute. So cute. Yellow? Yeah. All right, so I got them. And a size 8, as you guys can see. Those are cute right there and over there. But let's see what else we can find. Oh, these are cute. I think I'll pick these up too. They're only $10. Might as well. I told you I look like a bum. I found some shoes that I like.
I was just looking at
them. These $10. They cheap. Look.
Oh, I like them, man. Them are my size.
What size you a 9.5?
I like them.
Those are so cute. Yeah. But they right here. So I'm gonna talk about. Let me see. Dang, they have a 9. Let's see if she can fit the 9. You want to see if you can fit the 9? We have a 9, guys. Let's see if you can fit the 9.
Do you want
an upside? Nope, just 9. Those are so cute to me.
And they're 9 for William.
But they're not too,
What you say? These $10 or
$25? No, the clear shoes.
Oh, yeah.
Those are cute. How y'all feel like greasy in my shirt? I ain't put enough oil on my feet. What's your, what yellow pair shoe is talking about? Let's see. What's he talking about? It's my type of style. Oh, if you talk about this, yeah, that's my type. Yep, I think I know. Exactly. So. I'm a little bra on. I do wear real bras, but I like sports bras way better. I do need to go get some deodorant from the store, some soap, some, I don't know, but I need some stuff. So what I'll be wearing today is this outfit here that I got from Fashion Nova. I'm not sure if you've seen this, but if you do, mind your business, because yeah, I'm gonna put on something that's quick, simple, and easy. But yeah, I need to get some more colors of these actually, because I really like these little sets. Easy to put on, whatever the case may be. Right, and then here are the bottoms. And I will be wearing my Nike slide to go with this. Come on, dress, you ready? Let's head out. So this is how it's looking. Boom, boom, outfit. So now I'm about to go over my edges real quick.
This is what I'll be using. To fix these babies up. So literally put a little bit. Edge brush. Gotta look in the mirror. Yep, boom. So that side is good. Boom. That side is good. And now I'm gonna do this side. I don't like doing the side of my edges. It always don't come out that perfect, but yeah. So boom. I'm just gonna have to work like that. And then this part. And then what I do is bring this bad boy up like that. Cause this hair got to get taken out today. So. I spray a little oil sheen up here for like the spritz and whatnot. So it don't look too white. And I'm gonna spray some more perfume on top of my clothes. So. So I'm about to head out and I'm about to go get my cousin and Mr. Dion, little baby cousin. So yeah, put my Apple Watch on. Doesn't match the fit, but you know. We still gonna put it on because we don't got no other band. I need to buy a band, but I'm probably not gonna buy no time soon. So get ready with me, I guess. Oh, that's too tight, baby. That's too tight. All right.
Oh, freaking no, God. No, what, from Walmart?
So we made it to the mall. We at Westland Mall. Let me see if I can see it. Where is the sign? Right there.
Make sure you get some money when you on film me.
Boy, you ugly. Nobody finna pay. Oh, here go Janelle. Here go Mr. Dion. Hey. So we finna come find my mama something for her birthday. Cause I don't know what I wanna get her. Y'all is too cute. Oh, they matching, look. I feel like I'm just out of the picture. Everybody got on a character. I got butterflies. Hold on, y'all. It's nice out. It's hot.
It's nice out.
Yeah, bright.
What? Hey.
Oh, this thing about to come out. But thank you.
Hey, we're back.
Huh? Where I got my work?
Clothes on the
place you always do. All right, I just wanted to DK nails this time because I had to get my eyebrows done. I don't trust like people with my eyebrows like that. Hold on, y'all. See y'all when I see y'all. I got one thing. I ain't found nothing for her yet. How these look? I have a brown dress, that's why. That these would go with. Mm-hmm. Who do he think he is? Look this way, Uncle. What you said you look?
Man, looks...
I
Look at me, look at myself, man.
Yeah, we in the store.
What is that,
I'm getting some things. Look who calling. Speaking of the devil, hold on. Hey y'all. Alright. So my brother wanna do a water contest. He's cheating. We got the same amount of water. I just got a purple cup.
No, I'm drinking a tiny one.
No, you can't drink a tiny one, but we have the same amount. I can't. Let me see. See, I have water in there. He wants to do a contest. Ready? Alright, I might get set, go.
My mom had to be tired. He went to sleep fast.
As I drink it on my water, this is sexy time. Woo!
Please.
No, my boy. Look at her. Look, she cooking good. Look at me, mom.
This is where we're at. My outfit is this. I have on some heels or whatever the case may be. I've surprised her with families and friends dinner today. She thought it was going to be me, her, and Noah. I was supposed to pick up the camera, but as I told her, I was, what was I doing? Oh, I was rushing. Hey, auntie. That's my But everybody's in. We just got our starter, which is this right here, an appetizer. So that's what we're snacking on right now. I'll be back when I get my food. Okay. It's just gonna be a short little clip for each of this. I'm running my hair right now, but it's alright. It's whatever. That's the jalapeno macaroni and cheese. Ask Marvin. That's Marvin. And I got garlic mashed potatoes and some ribs.
I know one, I know
one. That burger look good.
It smells good.
That look real good.